Hi guys, this is Fifth Channel Two Reviews with Jane Smith. And today let's talk about JOULES.com. Just for you, we have tested this store and collected all the necessary information that will help answer the main question. Should you go to JOULES.com for fashion items, and is JOULES authentic? How many quality products does the store offer? So watch this video till the end so you don't miss the most important things. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our new videos. Leave your comments below the video if you have had any experience with this store. Let's start.
JOULES is one of the fashion brands of JOULES Group PLC, which is a registered company in England and Wales. The company was founded under the name JOULES & Sons back in 1977 by Jan JOULES and has been run by his son Tom JOULES since 1989. In the early years of the company, its modus operandi was to sell branded clothing at country fairs. The focus was on country style clothing that was different from traditional British styles. In 1999, JOULES launched her Time clothing line and began selling her own branded merchandise. The success of JOULES led to the creation of other brands. Little JOULES was launched in 2008 to produce clothing for children ages 2 to 12. Baby JOULES was launched in 2009 with a focus on clothing for babies, and a line of home goods was launched in 2013. JOULES Group was listed on the stock exchange in 2016. JOULES currently operates more than 100 stores in the UK alone.
We looked at many reviews of the store and found both positive and negative opinions, but the company responded to almost every review on many platforms. In each case, they tried to resolve any unresolved issue and leave the customer happy and satisfied.
For example, a user on Trustpilot.com under the nickname Denzel Bassett writes, "Bought a discount code online. Then they said they didn't have it in stock, so they never got it. But they did nothing when asked for help. Never even offered an alternative. Never again. Useless." Sharon Spray, on the other hand, is pleased with the cooperation. "Ordered rubber boots on Friday and received them the following Wednesday. I received emails about the status of my order, which was great. Very pleased with the rubber boots when they arrived. They were great and beautifully packaged."
Most of the JOULES.com's assortment consists of country-style clothing, polo shirts and Wellington boots, which is where the company started back in the day. Keeping up with the times, they have also added modern clothing. JOULES.com is the one-stop store for everyone.
JOULES.com offers fashionable products for men, women, boys, girls and children. In each category, you will find the following products: rainwear, blazers, dresses, gowns, vests, jackets and coats, pants and jeans, knitwear, leggings, nightwear, shirts and blouses, sweatshirts, tops, tunics, underwear, accessories, bags and purses, hats, scarves and gloves, phone cases, socks, toiletries, umbrellas and watches, shoes, shoes and boots, slippers, sandals, Chelsea. It is not enough that the store has a wide range of products. It is also important that the store has a large stock of each type of product. In this respect, JOULES.com does not deserve much attention. Only a few product categories have a significant number of items, and most product types have only a few items.
JOULES.com is not a store with low and affordable prices, but at the same time, it cannot be classified as an expensive store. They run a lot of promotions. However, like all promotions, JOULES promotions apply only to certain items and are only valid for a certain period of time.
For example, at the time of analysis, you will find women's blazers priced at £80 to £169, cardigan priced at £65, dresses priced at £20 to £70. You will find plenty of tops priced at £20 to £30, pants and jeans priced at £18 to £60, and men's polo shirts priced at £23 to £40. These prices are not the lowest you'll find on the market, but they won't make a deep hole in your wallet either. JOULES runs a lot of promotions. However, like all promotions, JOULES promotions only apply to certain products and are only valid for a certain time. Some of the promotions that JOULES has offered recently include: get 3 for the price of 2 on a combination of pants, socks and toiletries, and 20% off 4 favorites. So if you're looking for interesting promotions that dramatically reduce the prices of featured items, JOULES.com may be worth a look. JOULES.com accepts payment through PayPal as well as several credit and debit cards. In particular, the cards you can use at JOULES.com are Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Maestro.
JOULES is in a strong position. They ship to more than 210 countries, so no matter where you are on the planet, you are very likely to get your package when you shop at JOULES.com.
Because JOULES.com is a British company, it has more shipping options for domestic orders than for international orders. The actual shipping cost, as well as the delivery time for your order, depends on the option you choose. The options available for UK orders are Click and Collect, Collect Plus, Standard Delivery, and Saturday Delivery. The Click and Collect option allows you to purchase an item online and have it delivered to the JOULES store where you come to collect your package. This takes 2 to 4 business days and is free for all orders. Collect Plus also delivers the package to Collect Plus store where you will pick it up. It takes 5 business days and is also free for all orders. Standard Delivery takes 5 working days and costs $3.95 for delivery at your home and day between Monday and Friday. However, standard delivery is free for all orders over £49. Saturday delivery delivers the parcel to your home on the Saturday of your choice. It costs $6.95. Delivery to European addresses takes 5 to 7 working days and costs £9. The only exception is delivery to Turkey, which takes 5 to 7 days and costs £16. Shipping to other countries takes 8 to 14 business days and costs £16. The only exception is shipping to Colombia, which takes 8 to 4 business days and costs £20.
Almost all online fashion stores allow returns for returns and exchange, and JOULES.com is no exception. The return policy at JOULES.com is a great read. First, the return period is 28 days, which means that you have 28 days from the day you receive the item to return it to JOULES. However, if the item is a sale item, the return period is only 14 days.
One of the positive things about JOULES.com is that the items on sale are not final. However, some items are final, meaning they are not returnable, and understandably so. These include swimwear, lineage, earrings, and toiletries. These items are final sale items if their hygienic seals are broken. Understandably, this position is driven by health and hygiene considerations. You can return items in store by taking them to the JOULES store. Alternatively, you can return them by mail. To return by mail, simply package the item properly, enclose your purchase receipts and cover letter, attach a return label and take it to the JOULES store or post office. Another perk of JOULES is that they offer free returns. For returns within the UK, the return labels are free and nothing will be deducted from the refund. However, they say returns may not be free during sales. The only thing we didn't like about JOULES return policy is that they don't specify how long it will take to process the return.
In terms of customer service, JOULES.com maintains regular channels. The first step in getting help is the FAQ page on the site. The FAQ is well laid out and contains sections such as shipping and collections, returns and refunds, shopping with JOULES, pricing and payment. This will help guide you as you search for answers to some of the questions you have.
Sometimes there is a need to contact a customer service representative directly. JOULES.com allows you to contact them by email and phone. To send them an email, you need to go to their website and use the contact form. You can also send them an email directly from your regular email address. Either way, the response usually comes to your inbox within 24 hours. That's a pretty quick response time when you consider that some sellers can make you wait more than 48 hours for a response. However, if you prefer to get an instant response, you can use phone support. However, phone support is not available 24 hours a day.
So guys, this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. I hope that you liked this review, but if you still have any questions, please ask them in our comment section below this video. I wish you a great day and hope to see you again on our channel. Bye!